The way that I overcome obstacles is by thinking of a new way to either get over the obstacle or to tackle the obstacle or maybe take another path. I realized at a very young age that getting angry or being so disappointed that you give up is not the route to go. And so really thinking consciously about how to get around the obstacle or to tackle it and taking the time to plan, really I've benefited from that.